I'm not from San Francisco, so coming into the city just to see the Mayday performances, I was impressed and surprised with the diversity of work. And even after I got situated and comfortable with each performer and kind of their vernacular and their style, it kept unraveling, and I was constantly surprised and undone as each piece developed. So I felt like each piece was a surprise that continued to surprise me.